100 tunes, not all of them blues. Quite a variety, actually. We'll see if I can get that that Cleveland Coliseum song on the next album. So I basically have two albums in my brain. One's the folk album, and then one's the psychedelic album. We'll see what happens. I'm gonna make both, really, is what I'm gonna do. That's why I'm unmanageable. I just put out an album this week. I'm already working on the new one.